I just want to share with you the best thing I probably ever read, and I don't know where I read it, but it's basically painting is nothing more than a series of corrections. And once you accept that, it's so liberating, because no matter what you do, it can be fixed. And when your painting doesn't need any more fixes, it's done. Cheers.